also got 100 cubic feet. So as the gas is coming, you know, the gas always comes with water, because it's produced from biological sources. It usually comes with water. So this hydrate is called the hydrate, or the root in water inside. So as the water is coming, the water will drop here. So the water will not be filled with gas. So dome one and dome two. This one is from the digester one. So the pure gas from this, the processed gas from this medium now move like this. Here we have the refiner. The function of this refiner is to further dry the gas, because we only remove water from this channel. This one we have to dry it off. Here we have CO2 scrubber. So you know, in production of biogas, there is no way we are not going to. The gas must come with CO2. Here we remove the CO2, and from that we have a H2S scrubber. Here the H2S we further remove, and here is our flow meter. So this is to help us, or to allow us to know the amount of used gas. So let me want to be, somebody should help me to want to be down here, so that we can see how it moves. Can you see? The meter has started moving. Let me remove it here so that you can see the way the meter is moving now. It shows the amount of gas that we are using. So this channel goes to the kitchen, while this one here goes to the generator. If you want to use the generator, so that's it. I'm going to start the generator.